Okay, so, today we are going to make a game as quickly as possible. I don't know. I mean, it's probably not gonna be a high quality game. And when I say it probably won't, I mean it surely will not be. Skill. Rotate on the Z90. Shift D on the Y. Wow, that was moved to like perfectly. Maybe a little further to. Shift duplicate on the X. I don't know if I've told you guys how to join objects, but you highlight all the ones that you want to join. You go to the tool shelf. And then you go join, and you can now move these objects all as one. So and then Shift D. On the Z, K Shift D, rotate on the Shift D. Where's join? Wait. Okay, why is it not letting me join? Is it already joined? No, it's not already joined. Oh, it's because okay, let's see. Okay. Ha ha. I win. Okay, now. Press A to unselect everything and Shift A. We're gonna select the cube. Okay, we're gonna move it here. Scale on the Y. Okay, now we're gonna import. I hope I've got a duck, or I'm gonna have to improvise. Let's see. G folder. Wait, let's see. I mean, Python mushroom. Okay, let's improvise. A shift A cube. This is gonna be a poor excuse for a game. Scale. Scale on the Z. Let's see. Shift. rotate X, domain shift D, and the one okay, now to make our dude, and you probably guessed it, it's just gonna be a cube, unless you would rather him be a triangle or a cylinder. Let's go with the cylinder. Then we'll add no, we're not going to add, we're going to scale on the Z, okay. We're going to shift D. Scale. Then we're gonna scale on the Z. Rotate on the Y 90 degrees. We're gonna shift D for duplicate on the Y. Edit mode. A Word. There it is. Okay. E for extrude. Make the dude a little bit taller. So we can't put a gun in his hand without first rigifying those. The arms don't look even. Let's see now. So I'm not great at rigifying, so we're not gonna do that. But I will make a poor excuse for a gun. See, cube. shift D rotate on the one. On the Y, it's on the X, okay, okay. So, okay, let's go into edit mode and crap, I didn't want to do that. Control Z that, dude. And let's see. Knife. We're gonna cut some space in there, preferably a fairly big. Space. Faces. Okay, now we gotta find the camera. There it is. Yeah, let's just go this way. It's gonna be faster. Okay, so what we're gonna do now is we come over here and we go on the rotation. Whoa. It all is zero. So rotate. No, the camera. Okay, so make it all zero. And you zero. Okay, so now we bring it over. You know what? I misspoke. Rotate on the Z 90. Nope. Rotate on the Z negative 90. Rotate on the Y 90. Nope. Rotate on the Y negative 90. View. Viewpoint. Camera. Okay, that looks pretty good. This might have to be a two-part video. Okay, wait. Viewpoint. Front. Okay, and then we go. Did it already parent? It looks like it did. But, okay, let's see. This is yeah, it looks like it's already parented. Rigifying takes a while, by the way. That's why I'm not doing it. That, and I'm not very good at it either. Okay, wait, hold on. I'm gonna edit the gun. We're gonna let's see. We're gonna knife. Oops. So the Okay, hold on. And you can move these up and down and left and right, before and after you cut or yeah. So X faces, there you are, and then object mode. Unselect that. Shift A. We're gonna make a bullet now. UV sphere. And we're not gonna make it any special shape, at least not right now. Because I'm kind of pressed for time. Scale. And we are, wait, spheres, there it is. Let's see. Bullet. We're gonna place that. Right in front of the gun, not in the gun, of course. Okay, now this is the part. Here, let's color that dude real quick. Let's see. New. Black. Okay. Now We go to. Oh, I'm gonna rename the gun real quick too. Camera. So let's see, go to game logic, and we need, yes, the gun. Go. Keyboard, and you can make that X or space bar or whatever the heck. Whatever button you want that to be. And then motion. I'm not sure. Leave it simple motion, I guess. This will be a learning experience for both of us. And I don't remember exactly how to do this, but no, actually, I think think you leave that blank. Wait, no. I know it's keyboard on the X. Then it's edit object. Let's see. Edit object. And come here. Bullet. And on the linear. I believe we want it to go on the X. I could be wrong. It might be on the Y. And then We come over here to Bullet. And I believe we leave the bullet empty, or the first one empty. I could be wrong, it could be always. Then edit object. I want to say it's end object, but I'm not 100% sure. Because if you don't end the object, it's just gonna. I'll show you what happens when you don't end the object. So, let's see. Let's go back to default and see, view might need to lower the gun a little bit. P and then, okay. Yeah, I need to lower the gun a little bit. You can't really see anything. View front. I guess you'll have to play around with this. So game logic. Oh man, it's 12 o'clock. I might have to go pretty soon. Hold on, I'll be. So, go over here to bullet. Edit object. End object, I think. I can't swear to it. Gun. This might be backwards. It's been a while since I've done this. I think you gotta turn that on. I'm not sure. Let's try this again, shall we? So let's see. You play X. Okay, something's going wrong. But we might have to save that for the next video, 'cause I'm getting short on time. You'll have to add collision to your targets. And remember to save it. Hold on. File. Save as. Tutorial. Game project. Okay. So that's gonna have to be it for now. I will make another video on finishing up this so-called game, and I will see you all later.